Greetings and welcome, fellow mercenaries, to another episode of Let's Play Brigador Up Armored Edition. Right, time for some intense gravity. No, we already had fun with that. Let's try the fork again. Alright. Removal of 5 target structures, heavy spacer. Gibson's spaceport is a former auto racing track converted into a small but functional municipal spaceport. Unfortunately for the collectivized citizens who built it, the spaceport was shut down like all but a handful in the city. Fortunately for you, a local contractor has refueled the interorbital tug there, still there on the launch pad, and now 4 of you have the opportunity to close out your contract operations. Remaining on your home planet, while publicly known as Brigador, is strongly advised against. Refer to documentation. Before our local contractor will clear the blast doors to let you on board, you must have assurance that the local orbital guns, the local comm tower, and the local power substations have all been removed. Once the target structures have been removed, the tug will be available for the completion of your contract term. Alright then. Lots of stuff to kill. And that was overshot. Alright, let's shut you down. Bit diligent with my weapons. Now that was close to a hit, but another one of those trash cans. Take out the substations anyway. Something explosives. Alright, let's try the Pompadour. This should be a little bit easier, I guess. Or not. We can do better than that. I forgot my main weapon. Let's take out the substation and the comm tower first. That should slow down the spawn time a bit. Not entirely sure what killed me there. Yeah, getting close to that thing apparently. Alright, let's try again. Ideal situation. And we are so close to home. Cool. Can't be this hard. Come on, come on. Ooh. Right. That's one obstacle down. Now for the power. Other structures. Oh, darn it. Didn't realize they were that close. Let's get out of here. All right, we made it through that. Turn around. That usually attracts attention. Might need that ammo. And it's hoping to draw some enemies out. the juicy shield power. Oops. All right, let's not be too uncareful here, just in case anything else blows up. Where's the critical structures? Clearly I missed something. Couldn't take out because I was being chased. One of these idiots. I still need one more cannon. Down here somewhere. And it's on the map. We just follow the where it says it is. To score a few more points by crushing cars. Alright, let's just get out of here. Yay! Alright, well, the next one we'll save for the next episode. Thank you all for watching. The old N.